Told my scam preacher, said it's worse than that. Scan the breach to set his trust. Fuck the